The Eagles would eventually take the lead. Andre Smith drives to the rack, two of his team-high 16 points. The Eagles go on to win by 10, 75-65. And number one Syracuse, unbeaten no more. Boston College gets the upset in overtime, 62-59.